How to verify a WordPress site with Google Webmaster Tools. Hello and welcome. In this video session, I'm going to show you quick and easy methods for you to be able to verify your website in Google Webmaster Tools account. So simply what you do, obviously you would have had registered an account with Google Webmaster Tools. And once you're there, you simply add your site if you haven't already. Okay, then you simply press continue. Now what will happen is you have many different ways to verify your website. Okay, I've made a video tutorial session covering all the other methods, so I'm gonna make this video quick and easy. Okay, all you do is you download this file to your own computer. Okay, or you can choose alternative way and put this tag inside your WordPress header file. Okay, so you simply log into your WordPress site, and on the left hand side you got appearance here, you press on it. Okay, and once you're in there, what you do is you go to editor, press on that. And all you have to do is simply locate this header.php file and you press on that, so it comes up here. And as you can see, regardless of the theme that you're using, WordPress has this header.php file. Okay, so simply locate that in appearance in editor, and what you have to do is find the head element. Start of head element is here and end of your head element is here. So therefore, anywhere in between the head element, you paste that code that you've just downloaded from, not downloaded, but copied from your Google Webmaster Tools account. Okay, now once you do that, all you have to do, let me delete that because there's two of them there. Okay, so simply you copy that meta tag, place it in there in the header.php file and press update. And once you do that, all you have to do is go back and press on verify. Okay, and that's all there is to it. Now, because you downloaded that file, if you want to choose the other option, okay, as in if we go back, the recommended method that Google Webmaster Tool recommends for you is to upload this file. So therefore, the numbers will be different in your account, right? So you download that file, okay, go into your hosting account, log into your web hosting account and find files option, go under files manager, okay, wherever your root folder resides on your hosting account. And all you have to do is go into your public_html folder, which is the root folder, and simply upload that file that Google gave you, which was this. Okay, so that's uploaded now, and if we refresh, we will see that file being in the root folder. I actually would encourage you to use this method if you can. If not, it doesn't matter, because I've just shown you how you can easily, you know, verify your website in Google. Let me, before I close this, let me also show you where, let me control U, and as you can see, that's just, the code that Google gave us. Okay, but if you can, you can perhaps remove this and upload the file, because you now know how to do that. But if not, simply leave this in place, and that's how you install and verify a WordPress site with Google Webmaster Tools. Now before you head out, keep an eye on my YouTube channel, which is Rankia SEO Services. Okay, I have many useful video tutorials, especially if you have a content management system like WordPress. I thank you very much for your visit and learning with me. I hope to talk to you in the next video session. Thank you very much. Take care. Bye-bye.